Dear student, in this section we are going to learn about the 5-digit number. In the previous classes from 1st standard to 4th standard you have to learn the 1-digit number, 2-digit number, 3-digit number, 4-digit number and also 5-digit number. Now today we are going to learn the smallest 1-digit number and the biggest 1-digit number. You know, the smallest 1-digit number is a only 1, and when we count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, these are the units. It means 1 is the smallest number and 9 is the biggest number in the unit. In the tens, when we, how we get the 10? As you know, 9 is the biggest number. In that biggest number, you may be add only 1 in it. At that time, you get 10. That means 2-digit number. Is it correct? Yes. We have to get 2-digit number and you will be say the smallest 2-digit number is a 10. Then you now tell me what is the biggest 2-digit number. Yes, correct. 99 is a 2-digit biggest number. Now tell me, how can we get 3-digit smallest number? Okay, it is correct. In the 99, you have to add only 1. When you add only 1 and make the addition with carry, you get 100. That means 1, 2, 3. 3-digit number we have to got there. And we will be say that the smallest 3-digit number is 100. Now tell me, what is the biggest 3-digit number? Right. 999 is the biggest 3-digit number. Now in this process, in this way, you have to also add only 1 in the 1999, you got 1000, and this is the smallest 4-digit number. And as you know that the biggest 4-digit number is 9999. Now, which is the process to get the 5-digit number? Yes, correct. In the 9999, in that you have to, you must be add only 1 and we get 10,000. And this is the smallest 5-digit number. And in this way, we get 5-digit number. Smallest is 10,000 and the biggest is 99,999 is the biggest 5-digit number. In this way, we know about the smallest and biggest number of 1-digit, 2-digit, 3-digit, 4-digit and 5-digit. Do you understand? Okay. Thanks a lot. Thank you.